recently heard an idea from a woman in a rosary group who said that for Christmas, when she receives a Christmas card from a family or friend, she brings it to dinner and everyone in the family prays for that person. What a beautiful tradition. What a rich way to celebrate our Lord's coming and keep in mind those that are connected to us through God's providence. May God bless you.